Okay, here's a tip. It's about teenagers. The tip is don't argue with the hormones, okay? If they've got steam coming out of the ears and you've got steam coming out of your ears, this is not a good time to have this debate. Here's a beautiful saying I heard. You don't have to accept every invitation to an argument. Okay? So, oh, he said that, you said, just cool off, put some time and space in between things, and then somebody should make a cup of tea, have a sit down, and have a bit of a chat.